At last we got to the field. It's a beautiful evening, very slight breeze, nothing that it shouldn't handle. Since it has the co-pilot in, I'm going to try to do an auto launch, and should allow me to film as well. Always remember to add throttle when you set it to auto launch. It's been going on for a while, it's been turned on for a while, so the GPS got its lock and it's doing that jittery movement thing. Now, deep breath, as always, and hope for the best. Ready, steady, and go!